Being in a relationship is a great challenge with lots of problems like compatibility issues, cheating, etc. Once your partner did something wrong, you want to give punishment instinctively. Well, there's no need for that because punishment was already given in the form of silent treatment, the nastiness of arguments, and the overall negative atmosphere. Do you realize that in punishing him you're also punishing yourself because both of you are suffering? You may say it's his fault, but showing no remorse whatsoever. This is because he's doing what he wants. It puts a heavy toll on you because it's not what you want him to do. Relationship is very fragile. Your partner could deny you something either by cheating, death, or whatever. For this reason, you have the illusion that you're living only a half life. You need someone to make your life complete. This is an absolute lie. Here's what you can do. Stop saying that your partner cheated on you. Consider this instead as a great opportunity to realize that what he's doing is pushing you from illusionary state towards ultimate reality. And that reality is, you're the only one responsible for living your own life. It's not the duty of someone else to make your life complete. The sooner you realize this, the better your life will blossom and be able to look at relationship in a different light. You'll see it is more on caring, sharing, and not extracting anything that could be a source of happiness for you alone. Therefore, instead of hate, you should thank that person who transformed your way of thinking on how to live your life to the fullest with the knowledge that the world doesn't revolve around anybody else. You're the center of your world with beautiful things around which await your attention.
Need you.